Hello guys, and welcome back to Minecraft. Today I'm gonna have Minecraft Survival. I never had a survival on my channel before, like survival, like killing the dragon. So of course my plan is to kill dragon and those other two bosses, that is the Wither and the Guardian, and the Grey Fish, gigantic one. For a long time now I have planned to actually have this series, I think like a month ago, but I've been too lazy to do that. But finally now, I'm actually starting up. So I'm gonna of course play on the classic. But the thing is, what I noticed with the classic was I didn't think. When I thought about classic, I was thinking about PC classic, like your open world. But what happened is it became like classic, like Xbox and PS3, where you have a r small, small square. You're gonna later on see that. But further ago, let's take and start the survival. Okay, here we go. New world. I'm gonna check a little bit out there. I actually had a long like again, I had a long time playing it. It's not just because of Minecraft is beginning to be popular, really popular. It's just because I had really want to play this game. I haven't played this actually in, well, I played it a lot, but just wanted to start over. I think I was done with PUBG. I played a lot of PUBG, just want to play a survival game. I haven't done that in a while. I just want to start here. Why is the sound so weird? I think it's only my headset. Well. This is kind of going to be kind of a guide of how to play Minecraft. Oh, that's so loud. Here we go. Starting this biome. I don't know. I had a really nice place when I actually came really far. I came to the Nether, got pretty far, but the problem over there was that when I made a Nether portal, it kind of, I went there, I think I died or something. It's really, I didn't lose anything, but I went inside, and then I was spawning at different areas, so kind of the Nether portal was something wrong with. I don't know what happened, but I was really annoying. Then I got lost, I don't know where I got spawned, really weird. So the map was kind of broken. So I was like, I don't bother. But yeah, hopefully now I actually can start and play for real. Just for, because of, I actually want to begin. Well, I had like a village and everything, so it's really, really nice and that stuff, but how is that nice when the Nether portals are broken? Like, it doesn't matter where you put it, it just keeps spawning me at different area for some reason. I was going through the original one and poop. It's like the first one didn't exist, so it was a bug, I guess. Let's see, coal there immediately. Not too bad. Normally, like what I do now if I start a new world, I normally take and build the houses of like concrete and stuff, since it's really, really nice and it kind of takes a lot of work, like a lot of work. I really, really enjoy to work with a house, to use time. Since this is gonna be serious, and I'm not gonna build too crazy house. I'm gonna make it nice and stuff, but I think I'm gonna make it of stone wood. I think I'm gonna go extreme and maybe later on, but I think I'm not gonna start pretty much the world of just doing that stuff. I think I found a really nice place. I think I'm gonna go a little bit around and see if I can find. Normally, if I start like this world, I would just start like looking around, or just start here, and like, oh yeah, it's a nice place, and then begin to dig. So I really want to have a nice fishing place too, since fishing is one thing many people don't do, and fishing, goddamn. It's probably one of the best things you can do. First, it's not only that it's food, but second of all, you can get magical stuff. Magic bows, magic fishing rods, and magic books, like mending. If I'm not wrong, you can actually not get mending from the enchantment table. So you kind of need to fish it or kind of get it from dungeons and stuff. I think that's the map, end of the map. Let me see, I haven't checked this map yet. It is. Thank you, game. spawn on the end of the map. I mean, have a wooden area. It's not a desert. The one place I was starting in a desert. I have some llama here, sheep. Can make bed really fast. I'm gonna need bed. So I'm guessing what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have a house here, and then I'm gonna connect the house over there, I guess. I gotta make some progress. Like, I'm gonna make some. I want to make houses big, but I'm not gonna go for concrete. Jesus, a lot of coal here. Wow. So yeah, I think I'm gonna start building the house. Yeah, let's do this. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So let's see here first. So, oh god damn it. I think I'm gonna go for around center here. Let's just start it over here. So yeah, I definitely gonna have more wood, like make it nicer, but for now I'm gonna start and just making a standard house. I'm gonna have two crates of stuff. Let's see, I definitely need food. I have some cows over there. So yeah, you can sometimes see my I'm going sometimes when I'm mining, I'm going a little bit to the left. It's because of this controller, it's nothing else. Just for some goddamn reason, PS4 controls is so broken. This is probably the oldest controller I have. 5 year old, really wearing down. Like, it's so, like, you cannot press the X button, but it is because it's the best one I have. This is the version one. The other PlayStation controls I had, they don't work properly. The R3 button, I try to sprint, it's just don't working properly. I try to do that, and just not fun of. Here seems nice to fish. I'm gonna try areas to fish, but I don't know. It's a little bit gravel, because it is different now to fish. It's not like 4 in a day where you could just fish wherever you want, and then you got like good mending book and stuff. Now you need to find good places to fish, actually. I don't know why they have it like that. But yeah, some areas, like, fish, and you only get fish, and you probably after like every 30, 40 fish, you get like, I don't know, one item. You want a place where you, and that I'm talking about, and the lock of the sea too, and then like lore too. Lore is only the speed, how fast you can get it, and luck is so much. So yeah. And I had another place where I only had luck the same, but I got more magic stuff, so of course it is a lot to say with the places, so that's a new thing to have too. So normally, like, the swamp places, they're really, really nice to take. Start, it's already beginning to be dark. I definitely need bed. Phantoms, they are pain in the ass when it came to flying around and everything, so let's see here if we can start. Oh, I need more. So let's see. Come on, definitely remove this one. I'm gonna use some of those blocks too. I definitely gonna. They are really nice when you put them together to make them like smooth. Getting dark, crap. Wrong place. Damn it. Well, let's begin to make our house. Make it a little bit nice, you know. Just I don't want to have a skeleton or a creeper and exploding me from, you know, for some surprise. I really don't enjoy that. Creepers, I actually get killed once with coming from behind, but when it came to other stuff, like, say for example, I never been killed like that. It's only happened once. Normally I just survive them. Like, but yeah, but normally I have low health then. There's a shovel here. So I should definitely just take and do this. This is probably really, really newbie and stuff what I'm doing now. Like dirt, but I'm gonna just remove it. It's just for now. You don't want to have anything coming in. I'm gonna say you just don't want to have anything coming and exploding in your face or spiders one thing, but that's what I'm exactly what I'm talking about. It was a skeleton right there. Boom. Oh, whoa, whoa. There we go. So now I'm actually inside. There are no phantoms every third day. Ah, crap. Oh, well, that's funny when that happens. Love it. That because it's so wrong in so many good ways. There we go. Can start making chest. This is normal. I begin to actually get iron and stuff, but since this time just building, so I'm really, when it came to organization, organizing stuff, I'm an organizing freak, let me say that. I need to have stuff organized. I just can't play the game without having it. It's just so horrible to play. I will rather use a little bit of time now than later on when I like organizing, using time, putting right stuff, than later on when I like literally have stuff random and I don't find it, so I need to do extra work. Probably need to use some parkour here. Damn it, creeper. Creeper skeleton. Oh, crap. Yep. Whoa. I didn't even hear it. There's nothing. So, boop, quiet, and boom, explode. I boom. You were dead. That's pretty much how a creeper would sound like. So they did at least something with that, you know, like sometimes, I don't know, sometimes it doesn't work. Oh, come on. Oh, crap. I'm totally dead if you... Where are you, Endman? Oh, there you are. Oh, crap. Ah! Goddamn, dead. Did I? No. Oh, nothing. Ah, sad. Oh, not that asshole. Not that asshole over there. No, he is just the worst. I don't know why he exists. Like, what's the matter with him? Is he for the lore reason or is he just an asshole? What the actual... you can fish them so easily. They're really easy to get by fishing rod. Not worth it. What? Why? Why? shoot me in the head. Oh my god, you're just cancer. What in this? You can find this in the ocean. Really easy, all with the pirate ships. Yes, yes, and then... that thing there you can find in the... woodlands, where a lot of wolves and bears spawns in. Oh my god. Oh, if I had something, I would literally kill you. I will. It's like, that's why he's so trash. He doesn't have anything good. He's so bad. Ugh, disgust me. Yes, it just, I don't know. He just doesn't sell anything good. Nothing. You cannot even level him up. I mean, if you could level him up, right? That had been a reason to, you know, trade with him. But since you go around there and sell just crap, what's the point? What's the point of leveling him up when you can rather use, you know, I don't know, more like 5 minutes or 10 minutes dragging two or one villager, so it's going to be around 20 minutes, dragging a villager towards your place and bed and make them, you know, do their thing and then get more villagers. You know, that sounds better. Plus, you can make them what you want them to have, you know, that's probably better, right? So why should I waste my time on that bastard? It's just really annoying. I don't know what they were thinking about when they made him. that thing is just a mistake. Let me say straight out, he is a mistake in Minecraft. Like, he's the worst, nothing good, nothing. Like, I can get those stuff so easily. Oh, look, apples, an awesome food resource. Okay, we're on second night of Minecraft now. Time to get some more wood. Damn it, it broke. Yay. Yeah, I'm gonna go lowest as possible I can, so I'm gonna... so I can go and take in, what was it? Come closer to level 11. I know many people go level 12, but I like to go level 11. Since diamonds do not spawn before 15, that's where they begin. And down to bedrock, that's how far they go. Yeah. There we go. Making a nice roof. I could use stairs too if I wanted to, but I didn't, so. Here we go. I think I'm just gonna start running over here and see what my level is. 68. Really? Am I that high up? Oh my god. Really need to go further down. So this is 64. It's really... oh, gravel. Useful later on. So time to go. So yeah, PC, you can just press F3, but on consoles you need to use the map. So yay, but it goes in the offhand house, and I think I found a cave here. I really don't like caves. Just one thing I don't like. Just, it's horrible to go through. It's one thing is that you can really get loose. Of course, you can put the torch on one side, but again, it's... oh, no. Oh. Ah, crap. Fridge. Come on. What? Ah, there we go. Hate the small zombies. Thing is, like I said, there are monsters and everything. I always like sad when I go in a cave. It's a death trap too. I don't like this. Whatever, I got some iron, 48, so high up too, so it's like not worth it. That one. Well, I begin to get some stone. Yeah. And another type of materials. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my god. That was not what I was asking for. Yay, caves. Hate them. Again, they are useless for me. Like, some lava over there. I don't like them. It's just so easy to kill. Ah, crap. Oh, three zombies. No sword. That's a no-no. It's a no-no for me. But let's just... hold on here. That's why I always bring wood in the caves. Here, and another shovel. Yeah. Oh, forgot this one. Careful to not get hit by it. Need to eat some meat to heal up. Oh well. Again, it doesn't matter too much. And 13. 12. 11. So there we go, I came as far as I want. Oh, emerald! Okay, I'll just begin to... no. That had only been the wrong case right there. That is not what you're supposed to do with emeralds. I think you need to use iron. But I mean, went really fast, like... I'm gonna try that in creative. Sounds smarter. Yeah, and I need more coal. I definitely need to sleep this night. I'd quit the game or anything. Depends how I die. Same thing, I probably need. Bitch there. Oh, berries! Awesome! So seems like I got a gray bed, so whatever, I can just place it here. Now I'm just gonna complete this, so it's gonna cost a little bit dark. Or what is this name? There we go. So no phantoms, no spiders, nothing can attack me now. From here, so now I just skip through the night, so I need to deal with them. So Got them creeper there too. Hey, creepers! Yay! Ah, I couldn't get up. Oh, zombie villager. Ouch. Okay, I need to get out of here. Yeah, I do. I don't have armor. That's another reason. Caves are so stupid. God damn it. Like stone, since you waste, it's just 100 blocks more. Obsidian. Okay, so this is good. My health is full, so I'm not gonna need to eat that much now. Here I came. Okay, so I'm gonna spare this block or this emerald for a reason being that I'm gonna use like efficiency 3 or something that gives me more. So let's see. So let me begin. So 16. So that means I'm gonna go side to side here. Each side. So I'm gonna take a chunk at a time. Of course, it takes time to take chunks by chunks, but you get so much materials, you have no idea. Like, the one chunk, I think you need to use 5, 6, or 7 stone pickaxe on that there. Oh, redstone is a really good sign there immediately. That's why you take chunk. That's why you take chunks at the time. 3, 2, 1. Okay, so redstone, it's a good sign because around 16 by every chunk you will get around one diamond. Emerald? Really? No, I said diamond, not emerald. Wow, okay. Oh. And it's like gonna be emerald, like, really? I wasn't expecting emerald, but sure. Whatever you say, game. Whatever you say. So, let's see. More emerald! What? I never got that much emerald before, like. So redstone is gonna be useful for me. Like to use redstone. Oh! Silverfish? I know that silverfish are in dungeons. I don't know. I know that at least it's not always dungeon, just really rare. More lapis, not too bad. Here's stone pickaxe on that one. That's why not. Okay, so I have dig out this area. And 1, 2, 3, 4 emeralds. That's not too bad. Gold, 18 gold, and then so, oh crap, some more stuff in here, so I can probably put down. Oh, it's totally full, so here's more gravel. It's night time, there we go, sleeping through. But yeah, this is gonna, I'm gonna wrap it up now. I think this is just episode one. I think I played for some time now. But yeah, build a house, build some cave. And yeah, this is pretty much it. I started on the... Oh, hiccups. I started up on the edge of the map. And this is map one. So, I don't know what's the size of it. But yeah, that's pretty much it. But yeah, this is it. I don't have... more to do now, and I'm gonna probably do some other stuff, like build up house, make it a little bit better, but further from that, this is it. So yeah, I will just say thank you for watching this episode, and I hope you see you next time. Bye.